Ladies and gentlemen, the procession is about to enter the hall. Please rise. I repeat, the procession is about to enter the hall. Please rise.
Honorable Governor, may I request you to please declare the convocation 2012 open.
I declare the convocation 2012 open.
Imad Muhammad Mujib, a candidate for the conferment and award of degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Software Engineering, will now recite a few verses from the Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء نحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إنا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Glorify the name of thy guardian, Lord, Most High, who has created and further given order and proportion, who has ordained laws and granted guidance, and who brings out green pastures and does make it but a swarthy stubble. By degrees shall we teach thee to declare the message so that you shall not forget, except as he wills, for he knows what is manifest and what is hidden. And we will make it easy for you to follow the simple path. Therefore, give admonition in case the admonition benefits the heavens. The admonition will be received by those who fear Allah, but it will be avoided by those, the most unfortunate ones, who will enter the great fire in which they will neither die nor live. But those who will prosper, who purify themselves and glorify the name of Guardian Lord and lift in their hearts in prayer. Nay, behold, you prefer the life of this world but the hereafter is better and most ease of enduring. And this is in the earliest revelations, the books of Abraham and Moses. Sadaqallahu al-Azim.
The Pro-Rector Academics of the GIK Institute, Professor Dr. Fazal Ahmed Khalid, Sitarai Imtiaz, is invited to please deliver the welcome speech.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Honorable Chief Guest, Governor Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Barrister Masood Kausar, President Soprest, and Board of Governors, Engineer Shamsul Mulk, Hilal Imtiaz, Rector Mr. Jangir Bashar, Executive Director Dr. Shaukat Hamid Khan, members, Board of Governors, guests, deans, faculty colleagues, parents, graduating students, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum and good morning. I'm pleased to welcome all our worthy guests and especially the chief guest for presiding over the 16th convocation of the Institute and to grace this occasion.